The story of baseball in Baltimore takes you back to this team that this book is about, the Elite Giants, who played in the Negro Leagues from 1938 until 1951, a really long span. And some great players who made it to the major leagues came off of this team. Junior Gilliam, Roy Campanella, Joe Black, the outstanding pitcher. But this book is really about those who never got the chance to play at the major league level because of racism and because of segregation. And the story is a compelling one, and it's done, I think, in a really interesting way by Bob Lute, who is a sociologist and also a baseball writer. Luke goes through a number of the seasons and important games in each of those years. He gives you a real feel for what the games were like at the time. What I really liked about the book, though, and especially if you're from Baltimore, you'll enjoy this, is the talk about the geography, where this team played, the number of ballparks, the hotels where both players from the Elite Giants stayed, and also where the players from visiting teams had to stay, the restaurants where they could eat and where they couldn't eat, both in Baltimore and on the road. So this is a story that takes you through Baltimore's professional baseball history. And I don't think enough credit is given to the Elite Giants for getting Major League Baseball into the city of Baltimore. The interest that was generated over the years that this team played in the Negro Leagues was vital to getting Baltimore a Major League franchise at some point. And the names of the players who came from this team, the fact they were able to move on to the majors, indicated just how good the brand of baseball was and helped make professional Major League Baseball in the city successful. Good book, good read, not difficult. And as I said, if you're from Baltimore, I think you'll really like the tales that highlight the sections of the city.